I was terrified.
Yeah.
More than a
funny when I was. They told me. I mean.
It, the, yeah. I.
The he can rip.
Hey, Sasuke, you're ex.
But I can.
Actually, I would like to redistribute.
How are things, Prophet?
I would like to
Sure, redistribute the shit.
What's going on, Igor?
Do you think you could find...
But I'll be...
Maybe some other time.
You're...
Can we...
Sure.
What is this? It can't be real. No! No! No!
Igor, it's not the end. I won't let it end like this. Go. Die. Fade. Portal. Help. Die. Igor. Time. What is time, Igor? Is it a straight line? An arrow fired at the dawn of creation, moving steadily towards infinity? A universal constant that can- Or is it something much more? A fourth dimension that can change? Slowing something that can take the form of cosmic-
You arrived at your base wounded and scarred, but you didn't know the correct password for Olivier.
Go ahead, Igor. Change the past.
Hands where I can see them. What's the password?
Nostalgia. We don't have time for games, Olivier. Can't you tell it's me?
You picked the password. Let's just stick to the rules, shall we? Come on in.
And if you could change any of your decisions. Would it be like going back in time? Or would it create an alternate universe? This is your chance to rethink the decisions you've made. A chance to reshape the fabric of space-time reality. A chance to alter your timeline. We can be together, Igor, but you have to learn the truth if you truly want to find me. These events have not happened yet, as the future is not predetermined. Come back later, Igor. Sashko asked you to destroy the Moscow Eye or make it work for you. Your choice was to raise the structure to the ground.
Igor, what? What's the plan, Kimini?